You know, you know, it's funny. I realized that I called that little girl bitch 22 times on Friday. I counted. I was on the bike, and I was like, and I started hearing myself call her bitch because I didn't want to say the name, and so I started hearing how many times I was saying bitch. So I rewound it, and I go, I'm gonna count and see how many times during this segment I call this 6-year-old girl bitch. 22 times.
You were a little upset.
Let me tell you this. 3 of those times came from you.
I didn't say it, did I?
Yes, you did.
I was being very careful not to call her anything.
Yeah. Nope. 3 of those times came from you.
Wow.
So between the two of us, we called a 6 or 7-year-old girl bitch 22 times. That's what you get for smacking our daughter in the head or whatever.
I'll be calling her mom that soon if anything else happens.
Right. So
there's going to be some mom on mom action there.
That's what I've been asking for 13 years. 13 years I've been asking for mom on mom action, and you keep turning me down.
Well, there's going to be a lot of slapping, but we will be fully clothed. Sorry.
How does that help anybody?
Sorry.
How does that help anybody?
Sorry.
The best embarrassment, what do they say? The most embarrassing thing is to be naked in public, in front of people. So I would suggest you strip this woman down, and then you strip down yourself so that you can...
And then throw her in the mud?
Hey, whether it's mud or oil or honey, that's up to you into what you think will punish her little girl more.